since you had premarital sex on the table. Oh!
Awesome!
You told Shirley?
Well, there's no need for secrecy now. It was during the paintball game.
Was there anything you didn't win that day?
Oh, my God! You slept with her and then kissed me? What?
You know she's such a fool for him. She has a ring around her finger. And I bet hired an Irish singer. Britta's Marianne Jeffrey Winger.
What the hell is this?
A wedding episode.
Abed, there's no wedding.
Cold feet? Talk it over with your best man, George Clooney.
What's up?
He's a George Clooney impersonator, but still razzle dazzle, right?
Abed? Jeff made out with Annie.
What? When? Where?
Yeah, where?
That's inappropriate. I'm assuming on the mouth.
It was after the transfer dance.
Oh, so I tell you that I love you, and then you go outside and stick your tongue into a teenager.
What is wrong with you, Jeff?
Well, Shirley, since you have clearly failed to grasp the central insipid metaphor of those Twilight books you devour, let me explain it to you. Men are monsters who crave young flesh. The end. At least we have the decency to be ashamed of it and keep it a secret instead of publicly blurting, I love you, to everyone who sleeps with us.
Oh, please, I never loved you.
Ah-ha! I win! I win! I win in your face!
So this was all a game?
Everything they do is some sick competition. Oh, like you hate competition. How long did it take you to kiss Jeff after I told him that I loved him? Oh, that's right. First Vaughn, now Jeff. I better not smile at that wall outlet or you'll fry your tongue off.
Way to hog all the girls, Jeff. You know, when there's three sprinkled donuts, you don't eat one and then lick another.
Anyone object to us being referred to as donuts? No one?
I'm sorry we can't all be as honorable as you, Troy, and post Pierce quotes all day on Twitter.
Wow. Is that your lame attempt to try and pass the hot seat to me? Nice try.
Wait! I'm old white man says? No wonder he says everything I'm thinking. You bastard.
I'm just sharing what you say.
Yeah, well, what if I shared all the stuff you say? He thinks all dogs are boys and all cats are girls.
There's no way to disprove that. Have you ever seen a cat penis?
Where are you going?
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you canceled.
Oh, good. Yeah, Abed, cancel us. And while you're at it, why don't you take your cutesy I can't tell life from TV gimmick with you? You know, it's very season one.
I can tell life from TV, Jeff. TV makes sense. It has structure, logic, rules, and likable leading men. In life, we have this. We have you.
I'm on the clock for another hour if you want me to do some Batman lines.